My mom, she died giving birth to my sister. My daddy kicked the bucket when I was 13. That's how I ended up here, seeing as I was the oldest, and I had 5 mouths younger than me to feed. It ain't the best work. It's the only work I can get around these parts. Not much more than tumbleweed and whiskey in this here neck of the woods. But I still got my brothers and sisters. And we're as thick as thieves. Sometimes I miss my mama. She used to sing to me. That was a lifetime ago now. Take another